headed to Lal Bagh. So everyone else goes there for the botanical garden, just to walk around. But we are actually going to check out a metaphorical cultural melting pot. That's okay. What we're going to do.
That sounds exciting. Okay. Yes. Let's go.
This is by John Devraj. So the melting pot is really more like a melting tower. Right on top is some sort of bird symbol with a child holding it. Wow. Look at the snake, the lion.
But what do you think is the idea behind it?
They have something written on this side. The world is beautiful, save it for our
children.
I think that's what they're trying to say, like save wildlife. See, I like this idea because I think animals are our best friends and it is our duty to protect it. This is so cool. Let's go. Hey, Naveen.
How are you?
We were actually in Lal Bagh to check out this installation of the bonsai garden by an artist called John Devraj.
He has an event today where he is unveiling his painting in Kalakshetra.
In Kalakshetra? Oh. Guys, do you want to go?
Yeah, I think we should go.
We're just coming from your installation at Lal Bagh.
Yes.
The melting pot of sorts, the tower of melting cultures.
What exactly inspired you to work on the melting pot?
It represents truly Bangalore.
Okay.
Bangalore is really the melting pot of culture. It is a symbol, it's a mirror of Bangalore.
Okay.
We are so many kinds of people, nationalities, culture, languages, but still Bangalore accepts all.
Right,
it's a very generous culture.
We did see a lot of wild animals and birds.
The birds and animals that you see are those which are endangered bird species.
Okay.
It is being flown by a dodo.
Okay.
So I want to create a powerful symbol which can represent this.
And how long did it actually take you to build the whole?
Almost 6 months to do this.
My God.
Every little leaf that is there has been done by people. People from 30 nations have made this possible.
If you want to continue discovering the city the way we have today, then we are definitely the team to follow, right?